through to the jump off. This will be one of the fastest horses against the clock. Good luck, Ronald Whittaker, USA Today, Great Britain.